Everything hurts.
Hello?
Kithlum, you have come this far, but the journey has only just begun. You've waited years for this moment. You're exactly in the right place. I was lost. I sold myself, I took drugs, I was in conflict. Then I discovered an incredible truth, a truth so incredible that if I told it to you now, you would melt into nothingness. You are ready, but you are not ready.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Then you're ready!
I don't know about that.
The truth is incredible if you're capable of understanding it. We have your email address. We will send you an incredible education tool that will help you to unlock the secrets of the existence. That will cost as little as $5,000.
$5,000?
What price would you put on having the tools to understanding everything and to achieving the impossible?
The price I would put on that is every penny you've ever earned. Kithlum, sister mother.
Well, the price I would put on it is all the money in the entire world, because that is how much it is worth.
Well, we're offering you millions of dollars of top-quality research and learning by society's best thinkers for only $5,000.
Think about it, Michael. And if you think too long, we know you're not ready.
Kithlum.
Kithlum!
Okay.
Thank you.
so sorry. Are you hurt?
Oh, crap. That hurt. Shit, my damn pants.
Hey, get the fuck up out of here.
Motherfucker.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Hey, T, I'm bored, man. Wanna hang out or something?
Sure. Yeah, sounds good. I'm just relaxing. Take your time. If you need to cancel, just holler at your boy.
Okay, good. I'll be there soon.
Our regulars, Otis, needs a ride and he's demanding VIP treatment. Doesn't sound like he's in great shape. Can you take this one?
Yeah, I can deal that one for you.
He's outside the Up and Attenberger, opposite the Gentry Manor in downtown Vinewood.
Hey, T-Man, it's me, man. Listen, I ain't gonna be able to hang out.
Okay. About some other time then, I guess.
Hey, buddy.
Hey!
So where to?
Vespucci Canal. San Andreas Avenue. Bay City. Take it real easy. Feeling a little woozy. Oh. Give me a break. What is this? You're a moron!
Come on, move!
It's me. You doing anything? Want to hang out?
Yeah, just called me. Give me some space here, all right? No one likes a clingy friend, man.
Okay, shit, some other time.
Frank, you there?
I'm jonesing for some personal time.
Sure, bro. Let's roll on it.
Fantastic! I'll be there soon.
it's me. I shouldn't have called.
But Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together. Very important.
I have to go.
Hey, you on meth time or something, brother? Hey, it's good to see you, man.
It's good to hang out with you, kid.
Man, you too. Only less of the kid, please.
So you're not looking for a father figure?
Man, if I was looking for a father figure, I like to think I'll find a couple better candidates than you and Michael. You a pair of lunatics. I mean, I'm bad. But you two? Shit.
Well, family is important, though.
People is important,
sure.
But actually, family? Man, all I got is my crazy-ass aunt.
Well, loyalty is important. Let me put it that way. Loyalty is important. I mean, that's the only code you need. Loyalty is the code. Kill strangers, protect friends, eat enemies.
And star in nature documentaries?
What do you mean?
Nothing, man. You go, Tiger. You go.
Tigers aren't loyal. They're mostly solitary, like big sharks. I'm more into orcas. Or lions. Or African wild dogs.
Yeah, I can see that about you.
How you been, kid?
Fine, but enough with the kid. It's kind of annoying.
Sorry, kid. Sorry. I just,
you're a good kid.
You got potential. I see it. Mikey obviously saw it the moment he met you, but let's be honest. You need a real guide through life, because that bit's yours. Who you choose to learn from.
Sure, dog. Thanks for the advice.
Thank you.
Sure, dude.
Let's go there.
Whatever.
Just stay away from me, okay?
I hate getting up early in the morning for work.
You wanna play darts?
Yeah.
I can't even take a full hour lunch break.
Wow, that's crazy.
You know, I thought this town would have more weird people.
Whatever.
How's it going?
Oh, all good, walk? Man. My site traffic
really
is up. Una
tonelada
de unique users.
What's up? Watch me do this, dog.
I lost one of my bags, but other than that, I love this place.
For sure.
He's only gone and hit 180.
I put up naked pics of my ex. Got crazy traffic for the site. Que bolote. Ya lo sé.
What if my wife replaces me at my job? That is degrading.
Que locura.
There.
It's all on this.
Oh, the sharpshooter.
Kinda lucky, T, you know that? Hey, we can keep hanging out or you can drop me off at home, bro. Shit, it's your call.
Whatever, dude.
Seriously, bro. Gang bang up.
I banged, dawg. Didn't particularly like it, but I got into it for a while.
Is that a little, you know, retro?
Man, it ain't some fashion thing. It's my life.
I thought I was the old one. You're the throwback.
Whatever, man. Hey, let's go to the cinema. You want that?
About hanging out with that girl Amber.
I'm later? Not looking at you. Please don't look at me.
Class D head.
She wants whatever. To go to a yoga class with her. I might just do it.
Welcome to the cinema. No mobile phones. No talking or toddlers. And please, be considerate to your fellow moviegoers. No masturbating. Now sit back and enjoy the show.
Antoine, Antoine, réveille-toi, réveille-toi! Pourquoi est-ce que tu dors? Comment peux-tu dormir?
No estaba dormido, estaba durmiendo, pero despierto.
Ta femme doit être remarquable. Ces rêves que tu as à la fois éveillé et endormi. Mais tu n'es qu'un simple voleur.
I was enjoying that film. Hey, you wanna have some drinks, dawg? A lot of drinks?
Seriously.
Hey, we can head to the strip club. Shit, it could be fun.
Struggling pain. Evil saints in my brain. I hear that.
Come on in.
Hell yeah.
What's up?
Just keep away from me. Loud music, fake people, funny smells. I love this place.
You look like you go hard, shorty. Ooh,
baby. More like this.
Yeah, that's it. I'ma ride that ass to the
You car. Like Come it, on. Don't you?
Woo, I see. Nice, nice, nice.
Baby, bounce that ass over here to daddy.
You go.
Wanna get sexy in private?
I'ma ride that ass till the cows come home. What's good?
Let's go to the back room, baby.
I put food
you
on
know.
My own table. I can unclog the Check toilet, and the good Lord gave me long fingers for everything else.
The fuck is wrong with you, freak?
I'm getting hard just watching you, baby.
Yeah, yeah!
Is that right?
She is 100% silicone. Let's hear it for the stunning Peach!
Keep your ratchet ass over there.
Hey, sexy, let me get them motherfucking digits. Yeah, that's it.
Hey, let me see the titties, though.
That's what I'm talking about.
Motherfucker, you made some weak-ass decisions in your time.
Your girl can't do it like this.
Go! Oh, go, okay. That's right!
What's up, Wody? Show day.
Fuck yeah! Get the fuck away from me!
I was enjoying that.
Every day is a blessing.
I like that.
Excuse me. Hey, them women was good fun, man. They all seem to love me.
Well, here we are, Frankie. Good to spend time together. I mean that.
Aw, cool, T. Yeah, see you soon, dawg.
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.